My name is Parvati. I studied a master's in public health and I'm from Oxfordshire and I currently live in London. I chose to study the MSc in public health at Brookes because I was advised by my managers when I worked on the randomised control trial at Oxford University that it was a good course to take in order to broaden my horizons in the public health field. The things that made studying at Brookes enjoyable were getting to use the new state-of-the-art facilities here at the Headington campus and also having access to Oxford as a city. It's a really great city for students in general. It has a brilliant vibe to it within the city centre as well as here at Oxford Brookes University. My favourite module was evidence-based prevention, and that's because it involved a lot of research. And I really enjoyed the assessment because it was two short answer questions. My favourite aspects of the MSc were that it was a modular course, so I got to study a lot of different things within the public health field. I also really enjoyed studying with students from different backgrounds, so different cultural backgrounds, different ethnic backgrounds, and also people from different occupations. I'm currently studying for a PhD under the supervision of one of the module leaders from the public health course, and in the future I hope to continue with my research and I hope to secure some postdoctoral funding to enable me to do so.